man that absolutely stunned fans throughout the world and the World Wrestling Federation when he entered as the number one free agent in this great sport, Macho Man Randy Savage, my guest at this time. You shocked him once and twice with the big pronouncement that this lovely young lady to your right, Elizabeth, would act as your manager.
Boy, stunned them, didn't I? I left them sitting on their ears, standing on their whatever, anything goes. Yeah.
By the way, Randy, if I just may interrupt here.
Yes, me, anything.
Elizabeth, I've got to compliment you on that. Just outstanding jewelry. That is very, very attractive, and a very attractive lady, I might add.
Thank you very
much. Wait a minute. I didn't tell you to talk, did I? Did I tell you to say anything? No, I told you to say nothing. Didn't I tell you that? And you said you're sorry right there. You said something else, man. Don't you understand?
Hey, what is this? Get
out of here. Just go on up. Sit over there. You understand that?
Randy Savage, man, all due respect, that is pretty tough.
No, it isn't. No, in fact, that's super low-key right there. That ain't nothing. That ain't nothing. That ain't nothing. That ain't nothing.